Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, whereby we learn and experience. We are going to have our biology form 1 lesson 12, whereby our topic will be the cell physiology, and subtopic membrane structure and properties. Your tutor will be Mr. Gerard. Welcome and let us enjoy the lesson. We're going to have our lesson objective or our lesson goal, whereby by the end of the lesson you should be able to draw and name the structure of the cell membrane. As you have seen, there's something that I would like to explain about the cell membrane structure. As you have seen from our diagram, as you see, we have the outside part of the cell membrane, and we also have the inside part of it. In explanation, the cell membrane, as seen in our diagram, it is made up of a double layer of phospholipids with protein molecules embedded in or attached to the phospholipid bilayer. It has small pores, whereby the function of those pores is to allow the passage of substances into and out of the cell. This structure of the cell membrane, it gives its characteristic properties which enable to carry out its functions. So we are going now to look at the properties of the cell membrane, whereby our first property will be on semi-permeability. Semi means half, and permeability is ability to allow. So in the semi-permeability, the pores on the cell membrane allow molecules of small sizes to pass, but not large ones. For example, when a cell is surrounded by a dilute sugar solution, water molecules will enter the cell but not the larger sugar molecules. The cell membrane is therefore said to be semi-permeable. This property allows the cell membrane to select what enters and leaves the cell. However, the cell wall allows both sugar and water molecules to pass through because it has large pores, as it is fully permeable. So in simpler terms, the cell membrane, it allows only small particles to pass through but not larger ones. The second property that on the cell membrane is that it is sensitive to changes in pH and temperature. That is sensitivity to changes in pH and temperature. So the cell membrane, it contains proteins which are diversely affected by extreme changes in temperature and pH. As you know that one property of protein is that it is affected by extreme changes in temperature. That is, temperatures above 40 degrees Celsius, they denature the proteins. And our cell membrane, because it is a protein, so temperatures above 40, it will make it to be denatured or killed. So such changes in pH and temperature, they alter or change the structure of the membrane, hence hindering its normal functioning. Our third property of the cell membrane is that it is polarized. Here, the cell membrane, it has both positive charge to the outside and negative charge to the inside. And as you can see from our diagram, we have the outside of the cell. So the outside of the cell, it has a positive charge, whereby our inside part of the cell, it is negatively charged. So that that's about the polarization. Therefore, the cell membrane is polarized. The changes affect the manner in which substances move into and out of the cell. This property also enables the membrane to detect changes in the environment. As you are aware that the environment keeps on changing, so the property of it being polarized, it enables it to detect changes in the environment. Let us go back to our diagram. So we have said that the outside of the cell, it is positively charged, while the inside of the cell is negatively charged. Basing on our lesson, we are going to have an activity whereby you give three properties of the cell membrane, because we have discussed them in our lesson. For further reference, you can refer to KLB 2017 Secondary Biology Students Book 1, 4th edition, Kenya Literature Bureau. For more information about this lesson, you can contact us through sending us an SMS to the number that is appearing in your screen, or you send us a message in our YouTube channel, which is at Elimu TV, or you send us a message in our Facebook page at Elimu TV, or you send us a message on our Twitter handle at Elimu TV underscore Kenya. Thank you, and let us interact more in our Elimu TV for more information. Thank you.